I used to think of you as flowers in bloom. Now you're just an empty vase.